my boy, man. Shit. Yeah, don't fuck around, man. We'll see what's popping off. We'll try to put up as much as we can. Heck yeah, man. I BTS all weekend, bro.
You know you're hungry when you're eating shit from like all angles. I'm like. This is Todd. Todd likes long walk.
He wants to get that Cod vibe.
The Cod vibe.
The Cod
vibe.
Are these plates coming from like a friend or like as far as the prep meals?
Icon meals? The meal prep company, sorry, hook it up.
Okay, 10-4. There you go.
You said 10-4 just now?
Let's
give me a fucking fair shake. It's 8:24 a.m.
Game day, right?
Hell yeah.
There you go.
That's time. She wanna fuck with a young nigga that's getting money, motherfucker. Understand the way I get paper, my nigga. I'm cool. I put that on everything like the sauce, nigga. I be on everything like a boss, nigga. Handle it plays just like the cross, nigga. Right now, I'm going to get my 10. So after that, then we go to check-in. So we gotta be there by 11 o'clock. That's the cutoff for the tanning, and then we'll head to check-ins.
It's motherfucking game time,
game
man.
Game day, baby!
Early morning juice.
Yes, sir.
To get it going.
Got that juice. Damn, I forgot my mask.
Yeah.
These other ones are so tight. What do we got? Chino carry, sweet plus, little carry.
Yeah, 7.
7.
Lucky
7.
7.
Lucky
7. That's crazy. My number, well, on the list was 7. Well, 3 plus 4 is 34, so 3 plus 4 is 7.
And another
7. And
another
7.
Shit, it's hot. I had a double cup.
Double cup.
Yeah, it's still hot. Oh. Okay. No, I like it. I'm cold.
So. Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, you're
doing
perfect,
right?
That's the vibe.
Another hitter right here, but you retired early.
Oh.
I thought about it. I was helping one of my trainers. She's prepping. She was prepping some kid for a show, and she needed help with posing. So I went there and I was like posing, and then I couldn't get down. So I took my shirt off and I was like, "Let me show you." And I went, "I was like,
so bad.
I could probably hold this shit down."
Nice and tan.
Oh,
see me?
You know what? I
checked
on you. Hey,
shit.
Damn.
Bro.
Game over.
Oh. Game over skis.
That's a new one. Game over skis.
So, tanning is done. We're now going to go check in. And then after checking, we're going to go grab some food. And ski, baby.
Let's do it.
Is he out of here?
Mm-hmm.
Is he out of here? Listos. Listos is what, ready?
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Stay listos.
Yo listo.
Stay listos. Made it, baby.
The last trait and it's just for that guts. Don't you try. I put a 4 and an A and a W, and I've been sipping on sex. All three of my cards got ice on the buses. Came from the trenches. You speak on my name and it came with the pressure. We started distraction. I feel the damn way from my street.
He called me in there and I was like, so, yo, I was like, say, bro, so here's the deal. I was like, you don't got to pat me on the back. There's nothing you can say. I already know I'm killing it. So you have nothing you can say about my stuff. So.
Here's the third one. Try that.
Super condition, bro. I know we say this every time, bro, but more. I know we say this every time, bro, but more condition. More condition than the Olympia, but your face don't look like a. You're healthy, but shredded, bro. Not like
float tank, baby.
Yeah. I mean, you're fucking good, bro. Yeah. You know,
thank you.
Like energetic. Your mood is right.
Dude. Yeah.
Like, not stressed.
Right now I'm posing. I'm not. Yeah, you know, I'm like. I can pose all day right now. I feel like.
Good, good. This extra time has helped you with your energy too. Not going out early in the morning.
Stay open!
Stay open!
the kitchen with soda. I just whipped up a watch, trying to get me a Rover. Trying to stretch out the
Let's go, Kyron!
Award to number 26, Eric Best.